Karen, I don't want to go to school today. Trevor and Ryan said they'd break my legs after what I did to them.
Get your lazy ass out of this house and get an education!
Hey, Mom, spaghetti.
What did I say would happen if you came to school today?
You'd break my legs.
And look where we are now. By the way, I hate your outfit, Spaghetti. Did you buy it, Ross?
Yeah.
Don't smart mouth me, punk. All right, me and Ryan here will make you a deal.
Yeah?
Yeah? Yeah. Next time we see you, game over. But for now,
Whoa, chillax, yo. What do you think I'm gonna do, eat you?
Yeah!
Oh. Bingo. Yeah, you conjured me from the second plane of being to this dimension with that. I'm here to help you take care of those bullies that keep bothering you. Here, watch this.
What the hell? Jesus Christ!
Nope. Wrong guy.
but I will make your life a nightmare. You two better not mess with my friend Tom, or I will find you, separate you limb from limb, grind you down into a pulp, and bake you into a quiche.
Thanks.
Don't sweat it, kid. And remember, I'm only an extension of yourself. Your true power lies in here.
Go clean the damn bathroom for once in your lousy life!
Your true power lies in here.